What's up, guys? It's Aaron Kill Myself 18 here. Hey, mine's also done. Are you still in my party? No, you're not. Oh, yeah, because I had to kick you out because we had to download shit. Invite friends. There. Take my invite, baby. Let's do it. Heroic. Let's go.
At the Pillar of Autumn.
Yeah, but it's not my favorite Halo ship, the Say My Name. The UNSC Say My Name. Dude, this is remastered and it looks really fucking good. I mean, it looks
Those
decent.
Those are big thrusters.
Huh?
Those are big thrusters, bud.
Well, yeah. Because they gotta go fast. What's that? Is that a Halo?
Yeah.
I know. I only know little things about this game.
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first?
Dude, look at this fucking name tag. It's blurry.
He looks so constipated.
We were running dark, yes.
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
Dude.
The other guy looks so worried.
Mm-hmm.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon ticket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated cloak signatures for multiple CCS class
battles. Dude, my legs feel funky.
Dude, mine too.
For completely different reasons, wow.
Well, that's
this
it.
Is true.
Bring the ship back up to combat alert out. I want everyone at this station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
Everyone! You know what that's from?
No.
It's from two things. First, it's from the movie Leon the Professional, where Gary Oldman goes, everyone. And then the guy goes, everyone? And then Gary Oldman goes, everyone! And then it's also from Need for Speed Most Wanted, where Cross goes, I want every motherfucker after the guy. And when the female cop goes, everyone. And Cross goes, everyone!
Dude, I've seen so much porn of Cortana.
Dude, same. It's pretty spicy. I like.
Look how stupid those tanks look.
Dude, we have to play this game. It's like Far Cry 1, okay?
I hope it's not like Far Cry 1.
Dude, Far Cry 1 was a fun game, and you never finished watching all my Far Cry videos. Oh god, this fucking guy.
I got a decent way into 4, then just didn't continue.
Dude, how'd you like 4 so far?
I thought about buying it.
It's a really good game. If you bought it, I'd play it co-op with you.
That's why I would buy it. But now I have Halo. And this black guy.
No, you're wrong.
Are you streaming?
No, I'm recording. Yeah. His arm just fucking snapped.
Oh, you greenhorn.
Holy shit. Can we skip this?
No, we're watching it.
No, but the guy looks like a fucking babe. Hold on. What is this game?
Can I use QWERTY? Is that the chief?
What up, nigga?
He's hot. Blowing the pins in 5.
4, 3, 2. I can't wait to get till we get to that one map where I know where the energy sword is.
Mm-hmm. Can't wait till we get to Halo 4. Oh, hey, there's two of us now for some... Yep.
Uh-huh.
It's a fucking paradox.
Where the chief?
Alright. Alright, where are you? What up, nigga? It's Halo!
Dude, the sensitivity's so low in this. Okay, there we go. Are there guns?
No, we have to go find keys. Come on. Holy shit. Oh.
I think we need guns.
Nah, we're good. Let's go back this way.
No.
Yes.
I want to go right here and find a gun.
Come on. I vaguely remember this from the original Xbox at my friend's house.
I don't.
We have to go... Is there a map?
Oh, I remember this thing.
What thing?
Nah.
I don't understand. Alright, let's go this way.
The way that we were going.
Yeah.
Go to the big explodey tunnel. Oh, wait.
Can we get through... Nope. Oh! No.
Make the door...
Wait, that's green, so it should open. Yee, Nikki!
Oh. Intuitive.
Hey, can we get these guys guns? Hello, give me your magnum! Nope, okay, we gotta go this way. Did you get a gun? Oh.
No.
Holy shit!
I was looking- in here.
Good work- oh. Whoa, we just teleported. Okay. This is a good game. Oh no, we have to follow.
Follow this gun.
Dude, this is so much-
gun?
This is so much better than Far Cry. No. Shit.
Oh fuck, we're under fire. Ooh, is that a vending machine? Captain Keys is waiting for us, sir.
What
up? Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Captain KKK. Bro, his handshake is so weak.
Dude, my handshake aggressive.
What a nice ass.
Body. Eh, she got the better tits than that.
Eh. Yeah, but it's Halo 1, so.
So you did fuck my sister.
Swear to God! I guess an antimatter charge. Ma'am, fire the cannon is offline! Captain, the cannon was my last defensive option. I'm initiating cold protocol. Dude, we have to play Halo 5 so she can be human, then you can fuck her.
Oh, hell yeah.
Why is this pipe so small?
I understand. I'm the chief.
Excellent work. Thank you. Are you ready?
I wholeheartedly don't believe it. That small for like all of humans' knowledge.
Yeah. But I mean it is like the future, so maybe. Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's. Hello, my RGB girlfriend.
Okay, gun.
Wait. What about my gun?
What?
I don't have a gun.
I don't either.
What the fuck? Where do we gotta go? Let's go this way. Oh, gun. Whoa! Niggas! we're so good at this game. Guns! I can't believe you don't like Borderlands.
It's not my thing. I just shot our own guy.
Dude, I will too. Oh shit. Whoa! Oh, he moved. Kill him!
The needler.
Yeah.
I have the needler.
Shit, I want an RGB girlfriend.
Wait, this isn't a needler, this is just a Covenant. Can I get a...
It's just the plasma pistol. I want the plasma pistol.
No, it's not the plasma pistol, it's that.
Oh, you have the thingy. Oh my god, that fucking screen tear. This game needs more tactical.
I feel very tactical right now.
I don't feel tactical, I'm spraying into a door. No. Whoa, get the overshield. What are we doing? Where are we going?
I don't know.
The mini map's a pile of shit, so. Oh my god, hit tab and watch your game break.
No.
Do it. No, seriously, you can toggle it back off. Just hit tab.
Oh.
Do you like having no textures? I don't even know what the reason for it is. Oh, is it supposed to look, like, classic?
Yeah.
Is this what it looked like back then?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
I believe that 100%, yeah.
I don't believe that there were literally zero textures. Dude, we should play like this.
How about I don't? It looks so much nicer with the mod.
Let's go... Can you... Alright, come this way.
How'd you do that?
I jumped up on it and crouched with control. Gamer. Let's go the other way. The other way looked well. Oh, well, that guy's dead. Let's go this way. Holy shit!
Oh yeah, that's definitely old Halo.
Well, let me see.
This gun and comparing it to how it looks with...
We should focus the one guy. Yeah, he's dead now.
Dude, it looks super good, actually.
Huh?
It looks super good, actually.
Dude, I was in a Halo guild for like 5 or 6 years in Roblox. It was really, really fun. I learned a lot about Halo. And I climbed my way through the ranks, and I was an officer. I started out in the Air Force. The Air Force was fun. How do you... Oh, there we go.
Oh, I'm dead.
Really? Already? How do you become alive?
I'm alive.
Oh, you're alive.
Ooh, an overshield.
Ooh, can I hit the... There we go.
They're in here.
Weren't we just here? What's the fucking objective here?
No, this is a whole new area, because there wasn't the shield.
Imagine playing this on old Halo and how much, like, more confusing it'd be.
No, we'd understand it. We were tougher gamers then.
Doesn't mean we're not tough now, it just means we're just more elegant. Dude, this is going to be a fun couple months.
Couple months, you mean 3 days.
Well, now...
isn't that long.
What's your work schedule like?
I'm off for the weekend, but I work Monday to Friday.
Is that usually how it goes?
Yeah.
Alright.
I have an actual work week.
Because you're full-time?
Yeah.
That's cute. Where are we going?
Unless there's, like, jack shit to do at the shop.
Yeah.
Oh, my ears are warm.
Why are your ears warm? Can I just throw a grenade and... yeah. There you go. My shield's down. You like how I just blew everyone up?
I don't know how you did that, but I'm a believer.
Hit the G button. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh god, you blew up our guy! Look, look, look! You fucking blew him up, dude! He blew him all the way back here!
Can I get his gun? No. Oh, yeah, wait. No, I can't.
Holy shit, it's spooky, it's a horror game. Ah! Oh, goodbye. Because it's a plasma grenade, so it stuck to me. Oh, hey, I'm alive again. Do I not have any guns? Fuck off.
Yeah, you spawned with that gun.
Hold on, I want to go see if I can find my body and get my rifle back. Give me a sec.
These explosions happen.
Well, I don't know where we fucking came from.
You're in the area you died.
Oh, there I am. Where is my... So I see it, I just can't pick it up.
Yeah.
Cool. Fucking...
Like the end of the...
Oh no, I still have it. I just hit the one button and there it is. I love not being able to sprint. Who thought this game was a good idea? Warning. Blast door's closing. It's like, in 2000, this was the greatest game ever because it was so new. But then they just kept it the same, and it wasn't new anymore. And then it just makes no sense. This way. Hello. Ooh. This is gonna be spooky. Let's split up. You go that way, I'll go this way.
Terrible idea. Mainly because this is a dead end. Holy
nope, nope, this is too. Wait. I'm coming to you. Whoa, I teleported to you. Whoa! Ooh. Surprise, motherfucker! Holy shit, they're on both sides. Holy shit! Move! Did we do it? Did we win? Is this the end of the game? You coming?
No, I'm looking at this vending machine. It's actually a vending machine.
Let me see.
What would you order? I think I'd order a meatloaf dinner with a water.
You know, what's the chef's surprise drink? Is that just cyanide? I'd probably do the hot dog dinner. Hot dog sounds good right now. With a lemonade. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you yet. Fuck the Covenant.
Fuck the Covenant.
Fuck the Covenant coming straight from the underground. Where are we going? This way? Yeah.
Oh. It's a flashlight.
Hold on, I was talking to Oscar. He's losing his mind with depression. Wait, what's the flashlight? I don't know.
No.
He's calling me. Hold on. Hold on. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hey.
Ryan's here, is that okay?
I guess, yeah.
Okay, yeah. What's wrong, bud? I don't know
how much more abuse the Autumn can take. I'm locked inside and I don't have anything, and my singular friend has kind of just been being an asshole in some fashion. I don't know.
What's wrong with Andrew? Why is he being an asshole?
I don't know.
Maybe he's sad too.
No, he is, and I've tried to help him with that, and I've been doing whatever I can to attempt to help him, but he has not attempted to do shit to...
I've noticed that about him. Andrew's a really complicated guy. He's been through a lot, and I feel bad for him, but I feel like at some point, you could just try more. That's just what I've noticed. I feel like sometimes he just, like, is content with being sad, and it's kind of annoying.
Well, it's not that. It's because he's not. That's not the thing. It's the fact that...
I'm listening.
He fails to realize, oh yeah, you have these issues in your life. Some people have all those issues 10 times worse, except then they don't have all the positives that you have in your life. It's the fact that you're always going to have whatever fucking food you want.
Yeah.
Literally whatever. You're always going to have whatever fucking... living conditions you want.
I agree. It is all about perspective. Does he still live with his brother? Where's he at? No.
His dad.
Oh, that's gotta be complicated sometimes, then.
I mean, yes and no.
I imagine it's pretty easy because I know his dad is fairly wealthy, but...
Well, no, it's not his dad. His dad is an asshole. And
this is... Yeah.
But
so I've heard.
The fact that he'll...
Now would be a very good time to leave.
I'm listening.
Not really give a shit when I'm going through shit and other people don't. I mean, when I give a shit when he's going through some shit. And
he doesn't give a shit when you're going through shit?
Pretty much, yeah.
I give a shit about you, Oscar, and I think Ryan gives a shit about you, too. Why'd you fucking laugh, asshole?
I don't know him.
Yes, you do.
Not really.
You know that you don't smoke the same. Oh, God, here we go.
Give me some solid tips. I'm assuming you don't like the whole having to stay inside all the time thing, right?
Having what?
Having to stay inside all the time. Like, because of quarantine.
Well, I'm usually pretty okay with it, but the thing that I'm really going crazy about is the fact that I literally had, like, 2 weeks to a month before quarantine, I had graduated high school, and I wanted to actually start getting shit done.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm stuck.
Do you have any, like, actual hobbies?
Oh, literally nothing that I can do right now.
It's all, like, typically outdoor stuff. It's
outdoors,
like,
or with friends, one of those two.
It's like... Doing DMT on train tracks or playing airsoft.
Okay, excuse you.
I'm just giving you.
Not airsoft.
At the junkyard.
I don't know. Try.
Yeah, that's true.
Something so you can vent to like yourself. A lot of people find writing a good thing to do, just because it allows them to get their like thoughts out. Because if you're having no one that's wanting to talk to you or chilling, or like interact with you. You gotta get your thoughts out somehow. No, that's the best.
I know.
Chief, can you hear me? Last, are you alright? Can you move?
Or just do what I do, is like join the CSGO competitive lobby and hold my key mic button down and just literally just talk about whatever I'm thinking.
Yeah. I mean, the internet's a wonderful thing that you can talk to a bunch of European people who don't care about anything.
This is true. Hold on, I'm gonna stop and start.